Hey, I'm Ursula. This is Hot Import Nights, the world's top showcase for the tuner set. Welcome to the track. You gotta take at least third place. Let's go down to the grid and check out some of the competition. This is Tyrone, or the Storm as he likes to call it. And this is Crystal with Crystal. Now scope out the rest of the grid, and when you're good to go, drop the hammer. Hey, Biggie. It's all about track time. Give it another go.
a throw it slipped by. That's a good game for car six. Car eight pours on the nitro and leaves everyone behind. Car eight goes all out and takes a position.
You smoked that one. Take your spot in the... Drifting's the new way to get around the track. Check out this slick drifting circuit to slide your ride. It's all about going sideways for as long as you can hold it. It's no race, so slow your roll. You just need to rack up a few points. Now, let's go smoke this challenge.
Rolling start. Ready. Go!
Tough break. You hit the barrier.
Ouch! Car one will leave more than a band-aid. Well, that's great. That's a great looking slide for car one.
That's a 3-second drift. Smooth. Score. Nice.
That feels good.
There. Challenge complete.
That was insane. You're ready to roll in the rookie league. You got the goods, but you need a ride to race. Pick a car and start your career. Here's where you check out how your driver DNA is evolving. We analyze your circuit racing, your drifting, and your gambling habits to create a DNA profile just for you. Drive like a madman and your DNA will burn like fire. Drive with perfect precision and your DNA becomes ice cool. Or if you're like me, you'll be perfectly balanced. Everything zen. Thank you. Here's a complete history of this ride. Check out these stats: number of previous owners, race pedigree, value, and amount of cash that's been spent on this sled. The car's value is tied to how much money it's won, so keep racing and betting and your car will be worth a mint. Be sure to check the logbook. It'll tell you how the car's been treated. Listen up, Rook. If you want to make the next league, you gotta meet these goals. There's circuit goals, drifting goals, gambling goals, plus plenty more for you to get after. There's more than one way to make a goal, so go on and pick your poison. Here's a list of rookie events where you can meet your goals. Remember, you can meet more than one goal at an event. You'll get a tick for each goal you make.
It's time for some high-speed carnage. Welcome to Blitz Assault. Back to basics. Time for another great circuit event.
Crystal grew up helping her dad wrench cars on a Kansas pig farm, but she ain't no backward country bumpkin when it comes to racing and drifting.
Car 6 loses a place there.
Awesome,
car
7,
big win!
This is the spot to seriously tune the performance of your ride. Check out what you can do to a car. Pretty hot. On top of that, there are three types of mods for you to play with.
Let's hope the drivers this only is lose total their chaos. Grip here at
With up to 10 cars on the track at any time, Drift King's all about scoring the most points before the clock runs out. Remember, you'll get a smackdown for hitting the barriers, but not for trading paint with other cars. Look out for Tyrone. He's full-on aggro. He comes from a fat cat family in Colombia that gave him whatever he wants. Get in his way, and he'll try to run you down.
Rolling start. Ready. Go!
It takes skill to power slide like car one. The trick for car four is keeping the slide in check. That's a great looking slide for car one. That's pure sideways showmanship from car two. Straight from the drift track, car three shows how to hang tough. Nice drift, car three. That's the way to do it, car six. Nice control as car five breaks loose. Six sideways action from car six. Real showmanship with that slide. Outrageous! Just caught car six, old Sparky. Car four begins to slide out. Look at that sick power slide from car two. Cool slide from car five. Did you see car 5? That's power sliding at its best. Car 4 takes that corner sideways. Car 1 puts some glide in its slide.
In the streets of San Francisco, it's about getting air. Go big or go home. It's air trauma. It doesn't get any simpler. It's circuit racing time.
There's no love lost between Leon and Tyrone. Leon drives just as hard, but without the toot, so other drivers respect him and the crowds love him.
A little more care on the track and there'd be a lot less carnage.
a better spot for car 6. Car 7 spins
good
long.
Girl.
Car 7 is right on his tail. Look at the burn on car 5. Whoa, car 7 just took out a tire wall. The ground crew's hating it. Car 7 picks up a spot. Car 5's got a nitrous rocket in its pocket. Car 7 steals top spot. Car 1 hits nitrous to level the field. The magic button and makes himself disappear. Car 4 makes moving up look easy. That sun punch as car 4 lights up the nitrous. Great balls of fire there from car 6. Car 3 slides back a place.
Car 7 is the winner.